Hey, everyone has those days where you're so slammed at work, it feels like you don't even have time to have lunch.
Yep, been there. It's all about work-life balance, something we've been talking a whole lot about these last couple of days. So this week, we searched for the best place to grab a delicious lunch in just 30 minutes. Our 10 News foodie, Candace Avilez, found one of the best hidden gems yet, a place called Whoopin' Downtown St. Pete, featuring finger-licking good Puerto Rican food.
Huepa traditionally in Puerto Rico is more like saying hi or what's up or huepa.
It's not every day you find the best Puerto Rican restaurant and chef in St. Pete.
Hi guys, this is Chef Sal over at Huepa Latin Fusion right next to Three Daughters Brewery. This is our mofongo with chuleta cancan. It's an awesome pork chop cut with your pork chop and your rib meat with your pork rind right on top.
Chef Sal's masterpieces are one of a kind.
And this is our pionono. And a pionono is a sweet plantain mash filled with a savory ground beef topped up with cheddar cheese and fired up. It's sweet and savory, very popular in Puerto Rico. This is our trifongo with coconut criollo shrimp.
As for what's on the menu, his inspiration comes from his family, growing up on home-cooked meals.
Arroz con gandules, mofongo, trifongo, alcapurrias, crab meat. We have shrimp empanadas, chicken empanadas. We have pionono. We have passion fruit sangria, tamarindo, cola champán, very traditional dishes or entrees that you would find in Puerto Rico if you were to visit the island.
When you come here for a meal, he wants you to feel right at home.
I have so many customers that have said, oh my God, you just took me to my grandmother's kitchen or my mom's kitchen. That's exactly what I want people to feel.